story workshop before.
Hey, did you guys hear that whale?
Oh no, that was the Cubans.
No way.
Way.
Do it again. Loud!
Alright, louder everybody. Hell yeah.
Normally, he's go that way. Right? Hey. What do you see?
They're coming to see you.
Look, Brianna, here they come. Look, see?
Think you got it, babe. They're in school on Sunday.
I want to see Nookie too.
Well, let's go look.
Today's Sunday?
Yeah.
This is all connected. Connected.
Yeah. Actually,
oh,
it is. Go look.
No, we can't go.
No.
We'll go tell Daddy. We're taping each other. Sharks, baby.
How's your face?
Okay, come on. Brianna, wait up, my baby. Where?
It's flowing.
Right here. See? It's coming over there.
All the way down there.
Where?
On the ground.
Right there. It's coming this side. It's coming over here.
Yeah, that's a shark. Watch Brianna. I don't want her getting in the way, baby.
I see two sharks.
It must be lunchtime. They're coming out again. Come on, Brianna. Its way. It must be Dory's. Look, see it?
The shark's already been by here.
Yeah. We saw two sharks.
They fit to the
car. They fit over here. All the fishies on.
That one kept running into the railing. It must be Dory.
Yeah.
I have videotape of it running into it.
Oh, look. What is that over there? I'm going to go over there.
It's right there, Chrissy.
Huge.
Oh, I think you're going
to get some. Oh, those are dolphins. Come on,
Brizana. Okay, class. Today's lesson will be about ancient and beautiful coral reefs. So,
okay.
Sing along with me. Coral reefs are fun. They get their food from the rays of the sun. Down here we have a saying. Hey, that's as boring as watching coral grow. That's because coral reefs have achieved their current size over millions of years.
What? Look, Brianna, who's that?
Nemo.
And we see Dorothy and Shark.
Actually made up of living organisms called olives.
Non-sandwiches.
Olives.
Dorothy.
Look, Zachary, here's your shark.
I know, I saw those. Hi, shark. All my sharks.
Sorry.
No problem.
Come here, guys.
We're good. I can see over top.
Oh, okay. Those are like sand shark kind of thing. That's why they're on the ground.
And Nemo.
I see Dorothy.
And
Dory.
Dory.
Oh, now you want to come around in circles. Baby, it's my fish.
Nemo's dad.
Dory.
And there's the dad. And Nemo. And Dory. And then the yellow fish. How would the animal live? And
it's the yellow
fish. Wasn't he the one that was like, he was in the fish tank?
Oh,
come on, guys!
That one has no fishermen on it.
We can all enjoy the reefs and fun and reefs. Without harming, we can all have
it. It's music that downloaded.
And that concludes our lesson on the ocean floor. It's time.
Now embarrassed because I was taking her. Kristen! Kristen! It's human! Don't tap on the glass.
Better like that.
Chrissy, look! They're fish!
Look, Joseph! Joseph, don't tap on the glass. They don't like that.
Hey, that's from Dory.
Yeah!
I can't.
You and
careful now. Good look, now the line's shorter.
Again?
Look, it's no line.
Where?
She went down there.
Oh.
It's waving, look. Hi. Do you see him? Oh, there he goes. You see him?
Yeah.
You see him?
It's now moving.
All right, come on. Look, there's another one.
I see them. They're there and there and there. Excuse you. I know you were not picking up that camera.
This is a cuttlefish.
Excuse you.
I read the sun.
Brianna, bathroom, no baby.
National Christmas tree. Stick around for some surprise guest stars.
Alright, come on, you're right here. Let me hit.
loveliest lady in show business, May Mo!
Celebrating here at Epcot. Gosh, it could be
Ramadan. Drive-time.
Or Ramadan.
Just as long as you're having a real swell time.
Cause we sure are, celebrating holidays from all around the world and learning about all our great traditions. Oh, it's so much fun.
Our pals here shared so many of their traditions with us that, well, we just had to bring them here to share some of our favorite traditions with them.
You know, Mickey, that is a great idea. Every culture has its own holiday traditions, and some families do too.
Well, every year, Dale and I bake sugar cookies. See? Dale!
Sorry, Chipper!
And every year, Dale eats them.
Anyway, like I was saying...
Cookies, tarts, blessing. I made my own beautiful decoration for the tree.
Oh, gee, Donald, that's,
very unique.
Very funny, guys. Hey, Pluto, what are some of your holiday traditions?
It's not a blue and green plaid battery-operated air-conditioned collar. Don't worry, folks. Now I know just what to get him.
My favorite tradition is the way we light our tree. First, we cover the tree with lots of ornaments.
Gosh, the way we do it is Pluto and I hold it.
And I'm so
actually, Goofy, we were just discussing whose tradition we were going to use to light the tree this year.
Tradition, huh? Let's see. Uh-oh, well, I think I forgot mine. Gosh, why don't we make our own tree lighting tradition?
A new tradition?
Why, Goofy, that's a wonderful idea.
Yeah. How do we do it?
Well, now, let's see.
You know,
now,
we
don't tell me. Give me a minute. I'll come up with something.
Goofy, while you're thinking of our new tradition, why don't we all sing some Christmas carols?
Our new friends shared their holiday songs with us. Now we can share them with everyone. Around the world, Christmas has come to us all. With wonder and joy, every heart hears its call.
It crosses each ocean as we sing out strong the Around the World Christmas song.
Oh, Mickey!
Up from each valley and over each hill.
A beautiful song about
peace and goodwill.
It holds us together as we sing along
the Around the World Christmas song.
Around the World Christmas song that our friends taught us how to sing in Italian.
Ding dong dong, sulla neverà. Salamine che cavere in un nuovo porterà.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one horse open sleigh.
In Norway, they have a song about what you do to get the house ready for the holidays. And
chore that has to be completed. So let's see if you can tell what we're singing about. And Nikki, why don't you get your friends to help them out?
Now we are rinsing out our clothes, out our clothes, out our clothes. Now we are rinsing out our clothes early on Tuesday morning.
Here's one with the Latin beat. If you know it, sing along.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad,
Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the wild of my heart.
It's a beautiful song, and we really enjoy learning
it.
Spirit of the season, the love in our hearts will light the tree, and that will be our new tree lighting tradition.
Now that is a great new tradition, Goofy, and this is just the song to bring us all together. It's a German song called Stille Nacht, but most of you probably know it as Silent Night.
Come on, everybody! Let's try holding hands with all our friends and family. Maybe we'll light even more of the tree.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender.
Must real.